Hello and welcome to our new video. To use the trim function in Excel, follow these steps. Select the cell where you want the trim text to appear. Type the shown expression. Click on the cell that you want to trim, or type the cell reference directly. Close the formula with a parenthesis and press Enter. All unnecessary spaces in the selected cell will be removed, leaving only single spaces between words. Thanks for watching. We hope to see you again soon.